Hey guys, it's Ashley and Carly. We're currently doing our cool down run. We just ran the mile and we both PR'd.
Woohoo!
And now we have our awesome bucket hats. And stay tuned for our adventures.
See ya! Hey guys, we're currently by Shingle's van. As you can see, she did a really good job parking super close to the edge. Not bad at all, but great, stay tuned.
All right, hey guys, we're almost at our first cool stop. We're hitting up the street, Bruce.
Whoa.
But it turns out it's a street.
So it's pretty cool, a little sketchy. Don't know why it's a street, but we'll see what happens.
Yeah. Whoa.
What's this?
Really?
Huh. A little dumpster. Yeah.
You need some grooming. Come on over. Here's the door.
Even though it's
I bet there's a bunch of dog poop in here. Why would someone walk in there?
Oh, there's so much dog poop in here.
That's so much. I feel like I need to wash my hands.
It's disgusting. I just fell. We just found a couch and we were gonna sit in it. But there's a lady sitting there doing work.
Away.
So we couldn't do it.
So maybe next time.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Hey guys, we just took a picture by an artsy location, but it was kind of in someone's driveway. And then when I was posing, someone started coughing like really loudly and really close. So
we left. We got out of there.
We're just kind of hanging on the down low right now. This is a really nice park.
Gotta stay a little calm.
In front of us.
Yeah.
Try not to be too sketchy.
Yeah.
Because that might have been Christmas.
I think it was, but you know, it's okay. Sometimes you just have to do it.
It wasn't purposeful.
Right. Okay. Oh. Time to run again.
Picturesque place. We just have to be in the yard. And Carly was like, let's put someone in our hair. And I was like, no, let's just get a picture. And then the lady from behind the bush goes, are y'all picking my live axe? And we're like, no. And we proceeded to take a picture and we scrambled out of there. Skirt, skirt.
Another incident of trespassing. Whoops. It's not our day.
I don't think we're good citizens.
Whoops.
My axe's going off.
It's kind of a problem.
I'm like, watch out, please. Am I? Did you hear that?
Hey guys, we got to the end of our cool down. It was pretty great. Had some great experiences, took some good pictures. Super cute run.
Catch you next time. Hey guys, we're doing some more bad things, and you're not supposed to bring food on the infield. But we're really hungry, so we put it in our packs. I don't think it's very noticeable, but we'll tell you how it goes. We're gonna put my water first.
Hey guys, we made it in. It's okay, nobody suspected anything. You know, I mean, we got some granola bars.
We got the snacks.
Fruit snacks, more granola bars, and some crackers. It'll be okay. Until we die, you and I will be young forever.